One of the most important things about killing someone to me is a fucking dub of peace on the weapon.
You act like it's a playground.
I think that the people I kill need killing. That's what I do.
What do? Beat up the bullies with your fist?
I'm a superhero.
Point is, just because some other dumb motherfuckers out there with shears clipping roses doesn't mean you aren't.